How's it going, everybody? Welcome back. And today I'm going to show you guys how you can use NordVPN on a Mac. And just as a disclaimer, I am on Windows, but it is really the same application whether you're on Windows, Mac, Android, iOS, or most other devices, really. Of course, some of these applications will have either additional or missing features depending on the device you're using. And that's exactly what I'm about to get into. Before we begin, if you guys are interested in NordVPN, you'll find the link in the description down below, which will give you a little bit of an extra discount. You'll also find a link to the full review that'll give you more of an in-depth look into the privacy policy, speed streaming and torrenting capabilities, as well as security and features. All right, so now the application itself is incredibly easy to use. Let me go ahead and just disconnect. And of course, when it comes to using the VPN, you can just hit quick connect and it will connect to the closest server depending on your location. So for me, it connected to Israel because I'm close to Israel. So for you, it might be a different location depending on obviously your geographical location. Now, with regards to NordVPN, it's going to have the same features on your macOS. And the UI itself is going to be exactly the same, except on macOS, I believe you can get a dark mode. In terms of downloading the application, I have spoken to the NordVPN live chat support, and they recommended that I would install it through the official website rather than the Apple Store for the best version of NordVPN. So all you need to do is go to NordVPN /download/Mac/, and you are good to go. And a few things you want to keep in mind when using NordVPN or before you activate NordVPN is, first of all, just a rule of thumb, the closer the server to you, the better. But with NordVPN, you are able to use the Nord Links protocol, which is definitely the recommended protocol. And of course, another thing that you'll notice that is different on Mac is that you will get IKEV2 as a protocol instead of OpenVPN. So you'll have Nord Links and IKEV2. Now, for the most part, you want to use IKEV2. And IKEV2, by the way, will show up if you install it through the Mac App Store or the Apple Store, right? Where Windows here, as you can tell, I don't have IKEV2. So keep in mind that if you're looking for the IKEV2 protocol, you want to download it through the Apple Store. But if either way, both of them will have Nord Links. Now, a feature that you don't get if you download it through the App Store is custom DNS. And if you're interested in custom DNS, you want to download it through the website rather than the Apple Store. So, you know, it depends. If you're looking for the IKEV2 protocol and maybe you're not interested in using the best protocol, which is Nord Links, download it through the Apple Store. If you're not very interested in IKEV2 and Nord Links will do just fine, which it will really, it works almost 100% of the time, and you would be more interested in easily changing your DNS, then go with the official version from the NordVPN website. And another feature that you don't get with the Mac version is split tunneling. And split tunneling will allow you to choose which applications are routed through the VPN and which are not, which can be a useful, nifty little security feature. But I know most of you guys on Mac will look for ease of use rather than having to go into any of the advanced features such as split tunneling. Though you will get the kill switch, which will disconnect your internet when the VPN disconnects unexpectedly, preventing any leaks. And of course, again, you're getting the Nord Links protocol as well as CyberSec, which is an ad blocker. You will also get your specialty servers, so WPN, Onion or VPN, and peer-to-peer. And of course, you have over 5,200 servers in 60 countries and roughly the same UI. And once, you know, when it comes to using NordVPN, if you're interested in keeping your information as private as possible, you want to keep the internet kill switch on, okay? And once this is on, you can head back to the VPN itself. And of course, make sure you're using the Nord Links protocol, and that's it. So let's say you want to connect to an American server to activate American Netflix. You can just zoom in here and pick one of these, or you can go all the way down and go to the United States And this is if you want to access these servers one by one, if you just want to browse through them. Let's say you're going for New York, and here you have all of the New York servers that are available to you. Let's say you want LA, just switch to LA, and now you have all of the LA servers available to you one by one, and you'll see the percentage here of the amount of traffic that is in these servers. And very easy. So once you pick one, all you need to do is just, you know, let's say we picked one here, you picked whatever server, and just connect. Or you can keep it to the fastest and it'll pick one for you, and just hit connect. And with Nord links, you'll notice that the connection is almost instantaneous. So yeah, all right. So, or you can just, you know, disconnect. Let's say you're looking for a European one this time, just zoom in here, you know, whatever, let's say Italy, and just click the Italian dot right here, and you are now connected to Italy. And if you want to double check that you are indeed connected to Italy, just go to some kind of whatismyipaddress.com kind of, there are plenty of IP address finders. So here, as you can tell, I'm connected to Milan, Italy. So it really is as simple as that when it comes to using a VPN. Now, I definitely recommend checking out the review below if you'd like more information on the privacy policy. As I said in the beginning, the streaming and torrenting capabilities, speed tests, as well as security and features and what they all do. But all you need to know is that NordVPN is a very high quality VPN that is trusted by many. And the privacy policy is backed up by multiple independent audit reports. And it's the same for the server infrastructure and how safe it can be. They're all RAM-based servers. Of course, all the explanations of what I'm saying is in the review below. NordVPN performs very well, and it has a 30-day money-back guarantee if you're not satisfied for whatever reason. And they do have a live chat support, which you can easily access here, as you can tell from the bottom right. And I was just talking to them here, checking if there are any differences between Mac and Windows. And that's how I was able to get you guys the information that I presented today. Okay, so keep that in mind. You have that 30-day money-back guarantee, and you are able to test out NordVPN risk-free without having to worry about your money or not receiving your refund. You'll receive it within 3 to 4 business days if you are not satisfied for whatever reason. Again, you'll find a link in the description down below in order to take advantage of the discount that I procured for you guys. Besides that, comment below if you have any questions. I'll be happy to answer all of them. Like and subscribe if you'd like to support the channel and stay up to date with everything VPNs and cybersecurity. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a wonderful day.